We present the application system of lighting, sound and video BEM for its use in museums and exhibition halls. The current technology allows us a few new forms of communication and presentation. This application, good as complement inside the museums and exhibition halls or since something independent, allows to reduce the necessary space on having allowed to show a major number of works of art inside the same space. It reverberates, therefore, of direct form in a cost reduction as for space and facility of assembly. In big museums, he supposes the power to show stored works preserving them from the deterioration on having showed the virtual image and original does not work it. In some works of art, we are going to allow to show them to major size of the real one, what allows us to observe better the details. Another advantage is that the projection is even allowed of videos. We can control the sound and the environmental lighting of the rooms, in accordance with the subject matter of the exposed works. Also to be allowed to exhibit works which originals it is not in the place of the exhibition, with the consequent saving in the chapters of transport and safety and the transfers of the works of art. We think that to the power to act with the virtual works, the lighting and the sound can help to attract more visitors to the museums and exhibition halls after a major dimension reaches the event. The system BEM allows to control up to a maximum of 5 screens and projectors for every computer, in addition to the lighting and sound. In short, it is a question of a novel system that will open new ways to show the art in the museums and exhibition halls.